Sorry, I'm in my basement today. We had to do it down here because it's negative six degrees outside. So this is my Corsair. So I'm just gonna do a quick unboxing. I mean, James from Motion makes these videos almost obsolete. So good on you, James. You do a good job on these. But I'm gonna do my own little unboxing here. I'm also going to do a build video. I'm going to do that later. And what I'm going to do is I'm adding a bunch of stuff. So I'm adding a full cockpit kit. I'm adding an Aces of Iron pilot. And I'm still on the fence if I want to add different wheels. I just think it so much went into the steel fidelity of this bird. Here's what I love about these guys too. You can see that. Thank you. I mean, that's just customer service for you. I mean, these guys have been great. So, here she is. We'll get her out. Get her out of the box here. As always, this thing is packaged really good. Here you can see her. It's the bubble top version, not the it's not the 8 model. This is probably my gyro in the bottom here. They usually stuff that thing in there. Yeah. I'm putting a gyro in there. These are really easy to install. And maybe I'll put a setup video on that. So that they always kind of shove that down one of those. So, alright, so let's get to the unboxing here. Okay, so I will say these things are really packaged really nicely. Really well. Now we get the chance to move. Okay, so we got our decals on top. I am not going to be doing this livery, so I'm going to save these in case I need them, but I'm not going to use those. I'm going to do a completely different livery. I'm probably going to do a completely different scheme on this at some point. So here's the top pieces. Always packaged really well. Never, so far lucky, knock on wood, I've never had a problem with any of their stuff. So, okay. So here we've got the horizontal stab. Instruction manual. Yeah, I'm sorry for the lighting. I'm going to put some more lights on here. There we go. My lighting is a little bit bad down here. So there we go. We got a little bit more light on. We've got a spar. I'm sure that's for probably the wing and stem. And we've got one wing panel. There she is. Everything looks good on that. You've got the nice flap, fully functioning flaps, which I'm sure you already know. Okay, that's the top. Oh, and then we've got a second level of stuff. Put these back. This looks beautiful. Okay, vertical stab. And then we got, here's the best part of it right here, that nice big prop. Love that. Gotta have a prop with a Corsair, right? Here's your control horns. bits that you need. This is the antennas and the other little bits you need to complete the wing. And we've got the other wing panel, which everything looks good, really good actually. I mean, there's so much detail on that. I don't know if you can see some of the panel lines in there. These things are just awesome for being a foam warbird. Just incredible. This over here. And then we got the business end. Here we go. And there is a pilot. You know, I didn't really think there was. Okay, so you got your fuse. Once again, everything looks really good. Motor, business end. Actually, they have a pretty nice little pilot figure in there. Let's see if I can show you that. I'm going with a more realistic version of a pilot, but honestly, if you were at this, that's actually a pretty nice little pilot guy right there. I don't know if you can see him that good, but he's pretty decent for coming stock out of the box. So, okay, so let's get rid of the box here. I don't know, kind of. That's everything unboxed. It really, I mean, God, these things are so simple to put together. Let's see if we can see everything. So there's all the parts that you're going to use. Like I said, I'm doing a different livery, so I'm going to put it together, get it all functioning. And I'm going to do a totally different livery. I might paint the whole plane, actually. And we're going to see how that works. So, again, I'm putting that Hobby Eagle gyro in there, which is the A3L B2. And then, the receiver I'm going to use is right here. It's the AR6210. I hope you can see that. Let's see if it focuses. There we go. AR6210 from Spectrum. You know, I've heard so much chatter about the receivers from Admiral, and I have two of them, and nothing. I have not had a problem with either one of them, but they're in much smaller, much less expensive models. I'm just going with a better receiver for this just because it's a little bit more pricey and I want to do everything I can to keep near. So let's see if we can. So sorry that we're in my basement today. But so that's my unboxing. It's just too cold to be outside. I'm going to put the build video up. Build video with this thing. It's really not that much. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the build video, and I'll put that up hopefully within the next couple days. Sorry, I know not a lot of videos have been coming out. This is typically the time of year where I don't do a lot of videos just because it's winter here. It's -6 out today. So keep on watching for some running videos, some fishing videos, and a lot more RC. This year is going to be really heavily RC focused. So, all right, we'll see you out there and take it easy.